really can't go anywhere without running into Avengers, Infinity War, and that includes the church. One church is embracing Marvel Studios' latest epic, giving the Avengers Infinity War logo a Christian spin. The logo uses the familiar Avengers logo and Infinity War font, but of course, features some different wording, via Reddit. Of the main logo is a take on the Marvel Studios banner, though here it says, Marvelous Savior. Instead of Avengers Infinity War on the main logo, it says Almighty the Infinite God, with an added circular the on the left-hand side. Photo, Reddit, a lens flare hits the Y on the right side and there's a red cross behind the logo. To complete the poster, a scripture from Revelation chapter 1 verse 8 is also included. It reads, I am the Alpha and the Omega, says the Lord God, who is and who was and who is to come, the Almighty. You can check out the poster in the image above. From the comments, it seems this isn't the first time this church has put its own spin on mainstream properties, and we doubt it will be the last. We are kind of curious now as to how they'll spin upcoming movies like Ant-Man and the Wasp, Solo, A Star Wars Story, and yes, Deadpool. That last one sounds like it will be a bit of a challenge, but it seems their graphics department is up for it. As for Infinity War, some fans are finding tickets to the big film behind posters scattered around the city, though if you do have to buy them the old-fashioned way, you are far from alone. Avengers: Infinity War has managed to pre-sell more tickets than Black Panther, which is big in and of itself, but it also sold more pre-sales than the last seven Marvel movies combined. To commence, yep. That means heavy hitters like Black Panther, Thor, Ragnarok, Spider-Man, Homecoming, Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2, Doctor Strange, Captain America, Civil War, and Ant-Man together. That's impressive any way you slice it really, and odds are Marvel's latest will break a few more records by the time it finishes its run in theaters. Marvel Studios' Black Panther is now playing in theaters. Avengers: Infinity War hits theaters on April 27, 2018. It is followed by Ant-Man and the Wasp on July 6, 2018. Captain Marvel hits theaters on March 8, 2019, while the fourth Avengers movie lands on May 3, 2019. The sequel to Spider-Man: Homecoming hits on July 5, 2019, and Guardians of the Galaxy Vol. 3 lands in 2020.